Yo guys, we are going to be playing some Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2 campaign missions. And this is like not my favorite Call of Duty, it's the other Modern Warfare 2, the original one. That's my favorite. But because I don't have that on my PlayStation, we're going to be recording some new Modern Warfare 2 instead. Must suck, right? Yeah, probably does. Tried to record this game a while back, but the footage got corrupted and the PlayStation had to shut down, so yeah, we're starting, and it kind of erased my data, so we're starting from scratch. How nice is that? This is like taking a very long time to load. Okay, we're in the desert. We're in Al-Mazra, okay. Al-Mazra, that's nice.
Gold Eagle Actual, Shadow One is weapons high.
Graves.
We're burning
Shadow
daylight here.
One, okay.
Copy, Graves, stand by.
Oh,
Laswell, we
Shepard
have
the traitor.
confirmation.
I'm letting the Shepard betray you in this game.
127, you in position?
It's Ghost.
Affirmative.
Oh, do we get to play as Ghost? Oh, no way, we're playing as Ghost. First mission, strike. Simon Ghost
Oh, heavy
Riley.
incoming.
Task Force 141, Shadow Company, okay. That's the helicopter.
That's General Cabrani.
Right on time. Now get up there and let's see what he's up to in the middle of nowhere.
Let's see. Ooh, it's a
I'm eyes on.
camp.
What do you see?
Armed personnel, armor and hardware, all Russian. What the hell are the Russians doing with Gorbrani?
Supplying Iran. It's an arms deal.
You copying this, Shadow One?
Affirmative. Two birds, one stone.
We need positive ID on Gorbrani before we kick this off, boys.
Ghost, can you identify the general?
That's not the general. I think, is this guy it? No. Where is he? Is this
Ghost, get
guy?
your glass in there and find the general.
I'm trying, Shepard. Why don't I even take orders from you? You betrayed us in the last. Oh, this
Armed
one.
escort,
Right here.
surround one VIP. Russians are very happy to see him. It'll be the
Oh.
last time they do.
Do I just like keep my eye on him? I guess so. I just gotta keep my eye on him then.
Visual on General Gabrani.
Copy. All stations target confirmed.
Shadow One, you are cleared hot for launch.
Roger that, Actual.
Ghost, you are danger close to the zone. This arrow is gonna pack a punch.
Copy approved. Send it.
All stations, Shadow One. Missile is ready for immediate delivery.
Stand by for launch. Coordinates in. Target designated. Two,
one. Got out! Missile in blue.
There's Graves, the Shadow Men. Now we gotta kill the soldiers. Okay, that seems cool, I guess.
This will take some manual guidance. Missile bearing northeast 0.
I don't want to invert
5 degrees,
controls.
Mach 3, altitude 500 meters.
You're right in the pocket. Stay with it.
Coming in hot. Brace for impact. Time to target. 5 seconds. Termination in 3, 2.
Oh, damn.
Fucking hell. Direct. Target destroyed.
Modern Warfare 2. Hell yes. Several months later, what's this?
Come in. Laswell.
General Shepard.
Well, I know that look. Are we at war?
You would be the first to know, sir.
Damn right I would. Talk to me.
We have a hit on Gabrani's second in command.
Hassan Zayani, Quds Force Major.
He's taken up the mantle for Iran.
Supplying terrorists.
Money,
Oh, you
weapons.
can't say that word on
He's
YouTube,
ambitious.
buddy.
He's dangerous, sir. He wants retaliation for the Gabrani strike. He's planning something.
Well, we can't take him any run.
He's not in Iran, sir. He's on the ground in Al-Mazra.
What the hell is he doing in Al-Mazra?
There is only one way to find out, sir.
Well, let's get him.
When?
What time is it now?
Who do we send?
Gotta send Task Force 141. Come on.
Wheels up in five.
Roger.
Marines are loading in now. You and the sergeant are leading the way on this.
Sergeant.
There's Ghost.
Let's get ourselves a win.
Soap, yes. Hello.
Save your seat, sir.
Fucking hell.
Ghost, you copy?
Yes, sir.
Any issues?
Negative, sir. Out here.
Airstrikes are hitting enemy All positions right. bordering Al-Mazra. Intel confirms a concentration of AQ fighters converging in the valley. We believe they're protecting something. Surveillance indicates soldiers guarding three structures. Major Hassan may be holed up inside. Ghost and Soap will lead a Marine Special Operations unit to kill or capture Hassan tonight. One Hilo will insert two teams at separate offset points bordering the target area. Bravo team will sweep and clear buildings one and two. Alpha team takes building three. All shooters have execute authority, but we want Hassan alive for interrogation. Be advised, Major Hassan is AQ's lifeline. If he is there, they will die for him. Good hunting.
Bravo team offloads here. Alpha team stays on board to land downrange. Both teams meet in the middle. Remember, we want Hassan alive, but this is capture or kill.
All right, makes sense. Oh, am I playing a soap?
Keep up, soap.
I think I'm playing a soap. Yep, I'm playing as John Soap Metavis, killer capture. Alright, let me try this. Keep up with Ghost.
Incoming, flares.
Second missile.
Razor One going down. We're going down.
Alpha, what's your status? Alpha, how copy?
Bravo! Alpha is immobile. Multiple critical. Shit! We're taking effective fire!
Alpha, we're moving to building one. Hold tight.
Ghost, we need to secure that crash site now.
First we clear for Hassan. That takes
Oh, done him.
Then we secure the crash site. Clear?
Capital Convoy. Come on. Kennedy. Oh, these are all characters from Modern Warfare 2. Probably Modern Warfare 3. I don't... Where's my weapon at? Oh, there's my weapon. I gotta follow Ghost. AQ soldier, okay.
Sweep through!
Dead. Oh, nope. Not you. You're dead.
First take clear. Negative on Hassan.
Copy that. Second take clear.
Rog.
Contact! Building two!
No worries.
That's one. That's two. That's one. Alright, we're back. Sorry, that took a while. You're dead? Is that it? Nope, there's still a guy. I gotta move a bit closer to spot him. Oh, there he is. Switch my gun.
Soap, stay with us.
All Bravo, move on building 2. Bravo, crash site is taking RPGs from building 2. Second deck. Alpha, taking building 2 now. Hold fast.
Seven one, moving interior.
Okay, finally, I don't have to wear the night vision. Oh. Okay, Ghost got him.
Pushing up the second deck. 7-1 moving to second deck.
That's 7. That's 7-3. Good work, people, men. Uh oh. Have fun. Did I just get hit with my own flash? Okay, well that.
There's one in that hallway.
I think I took care of him. No, maybe in here. Yep, hi.
Ghost, enemy rockets down.
Solid copy. Good work.
Oh, you're still here. Okay, checkpoint reach. Where do I go? I gotta go down here, okay. Sorry about that.
Ghost, building 2 secure.
Roger, time to hit the crash site.
Got a video for San in here.
The son's a hero.
They're gonna need a new hero.
You good, mate?
Yeah, plate stopped it. He's the fuckers that hit Alpha.
Aye. Now we can secure the crash site.
All Bravo, circle up outside.
Ghost, Soap. AQ's working with some good gear.
Soap, we're moving to the crash site to help the wounded. Rest of you, hold here and cover us. Raj.
Alpha 02, Bravo 07, building 2 secure. We're coming to you.
Alpha, copies all.
Expect contact. AQ's waiting for us.
Alright, I gotta follow Ghost.
Damn good to see you guys. We got 5 KIA, 1 wounded. It's just my gun, and I'm low on ammo. Help me move him. No time. There we are. Get your gun on that tree line.
Sorry about that. I just had to restore ammo. Where was my grenades? Yeah, I gotta get the owls back. I want frags.
Got movement.
Right here.
If you have a shot, take it.
Shit. How many are there? I'm ready to light these fuckers up.
Do it.
Engage! Shooters at the wall!
You called it, LP.
You're dead.
RPG! Fuck me. Fuck! Get your gun up! Drop one! The game goes. Cover the red!
Uh-oh. full auto time.
Got one.
Is that it?
For now. Stay sharp on that tree line.
They're still moving out there.
7-6, call for fire. We have close air on that tree line.
Rog, calling it in.
Dig in, lads. We're not done yet.
All right, Ghost, whatever you say, man.
Roger that. Air support's inbound.
Hey, we got smoke in the tree line.
No visual.
Yeah, I don't see shit. Incoming! Take cover! They're launching grenades!
Dead. Oh, you're not. Oh, hi.
X-ray down.
Finish him.
Oh, hi.
Confirmed.
Where are you? Are you like behind the bush? Oh, did I get him? I think I got him.
No movement.
You good, Soap?
I'm good.
2-3 got hit. He's gone.
7-2, I need you up here now.
Rog, moving.
Ghost, we should fall back to the house. Negative. We hold or we push forward. The sun's still out there. 7-6, patch us through to air support.
Rog, stand by. 7 actual, Kilo 01. Fire is 1 mic out.
Kilo 01, you're cleared hot on anything forward of our position. Danger close approved.
Roger that.
Shit, what now?
LT, we got armored vehicles incoming. There's 4 of them.
Conserve your ammo. Let them get close.
Here they come.
Stand by to engage.
Get ready.
Calm down!
Ow. Infinite source of ammo over here is kind of broken. Oh damn, they're all over here.
Good hit.
We clear?
Fucking hope so. All clear.
Kilo 01, no movement in the area. Thanks for the assist. Roger that, 7-6. Kilo 01, going into holding pattern.
7-6. Task a bird for casualty evac.
Rog.
Get yourself sorted. The sun is still the target.
Aye. All right. Let's go get this fucker.
Alpha, you're with us.
Roger that, Lieutenant.
Night vision goggles time. Let's go.
Those fuckers used us as bait, didn't they?
They're well supplied and fighting smart. Thanks to the sun.
Aye. Looks like you were right, LT. You think the sun's still here?
Heli crash gave them an opening. Let's see if they took it.
My boys are still on station.
Keep them on standby. We're moving in. Rog.
Is that? Oh no.
That's our target. Hassan could be inside.
I think that one's Ghost. The one with the darker clothing is Ghost. Everyone else here is like wearing like camo. Get down.
So take out the shooter. Rest of you stay low until we're all clear.
Sniper down.
Got him.
7-5 is down.
No, not 7-5. I didn't really know him that well though. Oh. They're dead.
Sergeant, you have to move.
Really?
Got another. Good shot. So, keep us covered. We're moving up.
Oh god, I'm dead. Even though I'm dead, I still hear the gunshot. I don't know. I don't think that's normal.
More snipers on the roof. Take them out. How the fuck are they seeing us? AQ's got night vision. We're sitting ducks out here. So, take the shot.
I'm trying. Hang on. I'm sorry, Ghost.
Got another. Good shot. So, keep us covered. We're moving out.
AQ's pressing hard. If Hassan's not here, what the hell is?
Getting through here without air support. 7-6, I will fire on that building now.
Ghost, you don't know if Hassan's in there.
They're forcing our hands. 7-6, hit that building, but don't level it.
Oh my god.
7-6, copy that. Making our run.
Force up to that wall. Move.
That's how long I've been recording for. 20 minutes already, okay.
All Bravo, move up. I want this building locked down.
Soap, make entry. Let's find Hassan, dead or alive.
7-1, moving interior.
I can't kill him.
Back up!
Fucking hell.
Close one.
You good?
Aye.
That's not our man.
Alright. Thank God there's like no like gore or else I'd be getting. Oh.
Check the bodies. We need positive ID on Hassan.
Over here. Goodbye.
Smoked one.
One down.
Anyone have eyes on Hassan?
Got you back.
Negative on Hassan.
Negative. No eyes on the HPT.
Negative. No visual on Hassan here.
Got your back.
Nope. I saw him.
Pushing first deck.
Hey, bro, the hell? I'm trying to get through as well.
Up to the second deck.
The hell, ghosts and gunmen? Oh. Ghost got it covered. Okay. Ghost has it covered.
Here.
I mean, his voice is playing off that computer. Clear the second floor. Did I not just do that? I just killed the two people in the... Unless there's someone else. Oh god, it's like dark in these rooms, bro. Oh, there's another room to the part of the second. Oh. Oh shit. Yep. Hope you had fun. Goodbye.
Blood. Sneaky little gets her everywhere.
Checkpoint reached, okay. He seems to just be hanging out, you know? Ghost.
I fell down.
Oh. The impact just put him on the crate?
See what you can find.
Ooh.
Look, Hassan's uniform. So he was here. Lost him when we secured the crash site. Are you saying we shouldn't have helped? Choices have consequences.
All Bravo, we got movement out here.
On the way. All Bravo, circle up outside. If Hassan's gone, then what the hell are they still protecting?
Bloody good question.
Let me just head on over here.
What we got? A warehouse. Roll up, doors open. Heard something inside.
Okay. They're all friendlies.
Contact!
Oh. Okay. Oh. Oh, the grenade killed me. I could have thrown it back, but I kind of forgot.
Contact!
Goodbye. Hang on, you're still here. Goodbye.
We clear?
All clear.
Search it. Let's find what they were hiding.
All right.
What the fuck is this?
It's all in English.
Steaming Jesus.
Ballistic missiles.
It's a mobile launcher.
These will go 1,000 miles.
Yeah, at least. How the hell did Iran get their hands on this?
7-6, get us through to Lashwell.
Roger, stand by. Bravo 7-6, Charlie to Watcher 1, how copy?
This is Watcher 1, send traffic.
Lashwell, this is Ghost, we got something.
Tell me you found her son.
Ghost. Take a look at this.
Ghost, do you have Hassan?
Negative. We found a weapons cache. Hassan's got missiles. They're American.
07, this is Gold Eagle. Actual, repeat your last.
I'll say again. Hassan has American missiles.
That's not good.
All right, clear the room. Let's go. Everybody out, now.
I hate Shepard. In the last game, the original Modern Warfare 2, Shepard betrays you. Therefore, I cannot like Shepard.
Iran
he killed Ghost. He killed
American
Roach.
Missiles.
American missiles in AQ's hands.
He attempted
Hassan
to kill Price and Soap.
Our ballistic missiles like
we haven't
fucking Halloween, and we didn't know about it.
Gives Iran plausible deniability.
Oh, deniability, my ass! Iran's all over this. I want to know how many they have and where they intend to use them.
If Hassan is moving missiles, he has a smuggling partner.
Well, then I would advise you to find out who that is.
Give my team 2 hours with those missiles, sir. I will know everybody who's ever breathed on them.
Negative. I want them destroyed.
General, there's valuable intel there.
This is an intelligence failure, Laswell. It's not gonna be a tactical one. There will be 500 enemy soldiers on that site by sunrise. We need a win fast. Gold Eagle Actual to Ghost. Move your team and call for fire. I want those weapons destroyed.
Roger that, Actual.
Amsterdam.
What the hell's Amsterdam got to do with this?
It's a smuggling hub. Ports and canals are insecure. Iran has friends there. We do too.
Who?
We haven't seen Price. The captain?
He's tracking an AQ cell Price! In country as we speak.
Well, that's the first good news I've heard all day.
I'll link up with him and handle this myself, sir.
Oh, do I have to play as Price? Come on, let me play as Price. I think you only get to play as Price either if you have his skin or if you have...
Kate, I want Hassan boxed up and gift wrapped. Until then, you keep this tight.
Naturally, sir.
Amsterdam.
What's your ATI?
Price.
Where are you now?
Canals. Under a bridge, watching an IQ boat.
Is it carrying a missile container?
Negative. Not this one.
Well, let's hope it leads to the one that does.
I'll be in touch.
Is Price?
You set?
Good day, Cap.
Let's get after it.
Oh, am I playing as Price or am I gonna play as Gaz? I think I'm playing as Gaz. Kyle, Gaz, Garrick. Yeah, I'm playing as Gaz. Wet work.
Well, that's where we're in position.
Copy, John. What do you got?
AQ loading cargo into a barge.
That's your target. Get aboard and find out who they're working with.
Rog. Sentries on the perimeter.
Yeah, AQ guards all over the docks.
You'll need to take them out to get to the barge. You two get all right. To work.
Sounds fine.
All right, let's split up. I'll take the outside. You clean up the docks. Stay quiet. I'll meet you at a barge.
Check. On you, Cap. Nicely done, boss.
One more on the first pier. Start with him.
Watch.
Enemy down.
Good work, Sergeant.
Pick up his gun.
On topside. Captain.
Go easy with him. They've got a patrol boat in the harbor. Don't get compromised.
Where's the patrol boat? I just don't get caught by it. That sounds fine. I'll just stay behind the boat then. I cannot possibly get caught with it if the boat is right here.
Guys, you all right?
Never better, boss.
I don't want to get too close to the boat.
bloody hell was that?
They're using grenades in the water. Watch your arse.
Alright, I got it. Okay, there it is.
Watch you, Sergeant. Don't let your guard down.
Watch your one to Bravo. Give me a sit rep.
Working our way to the barge. Bury an Alcatala at sea.
Get in there as soon as you can. We may not have much time, John.
It's the patrol boat. And stay right here until the patrol boat seems to want to leave. I'll do it while I'm underwater, so that way I can get like a trophy. Goodbye. Oh! Okay, get over here.
Dropped one.
Stay on it. AQ's got another patrol boat. Take it.
What patrol boat? I don't see it.
Where did that?
Got it! Crocodile! I got the trophy, let's go. Okay. Goodbye.
Contact on the pier.
Swim under and they'll lose you. Looks like they lost you, Sergeant. Keep your guard up. Guys, I'm near the barge. Get here when you can, but don't get careless.
Oh, hi.
Right with you, Sergeant.
Oh, that means I'm one shot. Yeah, I told you I'm one shot. Really? Oh. They're dead. Clear. Is that Price?
All clear.
Yeah, it was Price, yo.
Let's get onto that barge.
Enter the barge, alright.
Laswell, we're about to board.
Copy. Tell me what you find.
Roger. Out. Listen. Spanish.
Sounds like it.
You said?
Good to go.
Damn, Price just handled the whole room by himself. Ooh, flashbangs would be kind of useful.
Look at this. That's Almas. Mexican cartel.
The hell are they doing here?
Laswell. Iran's using the cartel for transport.
Give me a name, John.
Las Almas.
Hassan's working with narcos.
Stand by.
Uh-oh. That's not good. Seriously?
Barge is all narcos.
More cartel.
Maldito hijo de puta!
All clear. It's his phone.
Oh. Let me search his phone.
Cartel's meeting with AQ.
Laswell, find Cafe Gracht. Something's about to go down.
When?
1 hour. Bravo 6 to what you want. Position at the cafe. Two of the tables to my 3 o'clock. One cartel, one Iranian.
How cozy. What are they up to?
Conducting a transaction.
What, how long have I been recording for? 42 minutes.
They're paying the cartel for something.
Let's figure out what.
Security?
Several.
I'll deal with them.
Well, don't take all the fun, eh?
Copy. Coming your way now.
Syringe.
Poison?
Non-lethal. It'll take him out of commission.
CIA shit.
Welcome to my world. Use the needle on the guards and we roll up our cartel friend.
And you?
Exfil. Say when.
Roger that.
Oh, tradecraft.
We're talking timeline.
When are they moving?
Tonight.
Stay on them.
That's Laswell. Watcher one.
It's going.
Copy.
I have to follow Laswell to the meeting.
Hold up. Two cartel guards under the bridge.
Got a visual.
Keep your
cartel,
weapons concealed.
Cartel.
Let's see if they split up.
Good call. Yep, one of them splitting up.
One's leaving.
Heading my way.
I'll tail him.
I'll take the one at the bridge.
Moving.
Oh, easy, mate. Want too many, huh? Guards down. Bridge is clear.
Good work. Regroup on me.
What's your word? The cargo is human. One VIP bound for the US.
Who, John?
Major Hassan Zayani.
Christ. That means he's in Mexico.
Means it's time to stop him.
We need to roll up our cartel friend for a talk. Now.
Receive a distraction device from Price.
We haven't scouted the area. There could be more guards.
Let me take this.
Area, John. We need a distraction.
Take it.
The bloody hell is this?
Decoy grenade. It will work. Get back to Laswell. Let's kill this off.
Yeah, I'm playing campaign right now. I'm recording as well. Yeah, I'm also recording. Hang on. Yeah. And I'll share my screen for you to watch. I'm on this mission. I'm in the tradecraft mission. Yeah.
Guys, head back. Got a place to set up.
No, I have to regroup with Laswell near the alley. Look, it's right here, see?
Down the alley. When panic starts to spread, that's when the company.
That's where I come in.
On you, Gus.
plan a distraction. Oh. What's this? Oh.
Going out.
Guys, the guards are incoming. Take one, I'll get the other.
Hey! Rog.
You! Don't!
Now, Sergeant.
Goodbye.
God,
God. That's right. Goodbye.
I'll secure Axville.
Meet you at the bridge.
Cover Price as he...
Shut your mouth. Follow me. What you want? Packet secure. Heading your way.
Copy.
Cartel behind us.
Cover oh, soldiers. Weapon. Uh-oh. I'm one shot. Damn it.
I'll secure Axville.
Meet you at the bridge.
I'm moving in.
Shut your mouth. Follow me.
What you want? Packet secure. Heading your way.
Copy.
Cartel behind us. What you want? We're taking.
Oh.
Copy. I'm inbound. Be advised, police are on the way. 3 minutes.
Well, this is my hiding spot.
We have to move.
Get out of my way! Oh my god, the civilians in this game are getting annoying. Yo, get out of my cover zone! Seriously. Right here. Why are you standing? Oh my god.
Flank him, son of bastards.
Yeah, I'm not like one of those kid-friendly channels.
Clear. Guys, bring the syringe.
Oh, yes. Great.
Jab him.
Let's get him up.
Yo, Price undercover looks awesome.
Watch out. Time to move.
Copy. On my way.
Get him in.
Nice work.
You too.
We need to find where they're moving Hassan and intercept
him. Yeah, we wake him up. Let's go to chat.
Why do we know we'll talk?
I can be very persuasive.
Yeah, very persuasive, yeah?
Colonel Vargas.
No, it's a PS4 version.
I thought we were on a first name basis. This must be serious.
It is. I need your help, Alejandro.
Me, ma'am.
The Las Almas cartel is smuggling an Iranian terrorist over the border.
As well. Terrorists don't cross.
I've been recording here 48 minutes. I'm gonna stop the recording here and immediately resume when the mission starts.
Who's my target?
Major Hassan Zayani.
Well, it's not ending right now.
Tonight.
Tapped into a surveillance drone.
US-Mexico border. Oh, we're in the Mexican border now.
Narcos use the migrants as a distraction. They could be moving Hassan as we speak.
Copy. Where's FBI on this?
FBI's an hour out. Right now, you're all we got.
Stand by.
Oh, do I have to play as Alejandro or can I play as the other guy?
Sujetos están movimiento.
Parece que cruzaron el río en una lancha. Vamos a buscarlos.
Órale.
Orale, watcher. Who, Alejandro or Rodolfo?
Solid copy. Out.
Si cruzan la frontera, güey, no tenemos jurisdicción.
Pues encargaremos de que no pase.
I kind of see it. But aren't Jango Fett and Boba Fett, like, don't they have, like, the same face? Not only are they father and son, but they're literally clones, so... Yeah, I know. Oh, and I'm gonna end the video right here.